Good news is, we got some new goodies. Check out what's in here. Holy shit, these things are huge. These are the new turnbuckles for the 5T. Every single one. More update. This is the frame that I wrapped. Pretty sweet. You guys seen it before I finished it. Got it all done. Bad news is, I went to go rebuild the shocks. Got one, a new shock fluid. Shock fluid's in it, this one's working great. Pulled the shock boot back on this one, and it's broken. If any of you guys on YouTube have any shocks for sale, let me know, stat. So that's just a little update. I'm gonna be putting this thing together tonight, as much as I can. And then we should go from there. So I'll give you guys another update tomorrow morning.